always hit in the face with some headlines. This man getting mugged, somebody getting robbed, somebody getting killed. This place was bombed, thousands of people killed. Always something. And like, it's worldwide.